now.
California faces a crisis that is real and unprecedented. Each of us.
Governor Jerry Brown comparing what's going on in our state to the unrest that's happening in Egypt.
Tonight, he's urging California lawmakers to let voters have their say in a special election.
KCRA3's Richard Sharp is live for us at the state capitol tonight with Brown's State of the State speech. Richard.
Galston, the capital is 7,000 miles away from Cairo. Yet tonight, the governor used that as an example of how important a public vote is on something he believes will impact millions of lives. Severe budget cuts.
When democratic ideals and calls for the right to vote are stirring the imagination of young people in Egypt and Tunisia and other parts of the world, we in California can't say now is the time to block a vote of the people.
It's that vote that's setting up a big political showdown this year. Should the public vote on whether to extend the tax increases that are about to expire? The governor and most Democrats say it's necessary, or...
Or they are to make truly horrendous, horrific cuts in the state budget to do serious damage to education in this state.
Governor Brown even said it would be unconscionable to block a special election, but Republicans plan on doing just that.
It's not bothering my conscience at all. Because I believe the voters have already spoken twice, and they don't want it.
So what do voters think? They are just as divided as lawmakers.
They need to do their job and lower taxes.
You don't want to vote on it?
Spending. No, they just need to do it.
Need to increase taxes, especially if we're, you know, cutting from education, law enforcement, all of that.
So you think the cuts will be too severe? We need to go to the voters for this?
Yes.
Now, in order to have a special election on keeping those tax increases, they have to get a two-thirds vote here at the Capitol. And Republicans say they plan on trying to stop that. In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA.